Take are to be made in the presence of God, who is the judge of all and knows all the secrets of our hearts. Therefore, if either of you knows a reason why you may not lawfully marry, you must declare it now. David, John, will you take Rachel Dawn to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honour and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Rachel Dawn, will you take David John to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Will you, the families and friends of David John and Rachel Dawn, support and uphold them in their marriage now and in the years to come?
Amen.
In the presence of God and before this congregation, David John and Rachel Dawn have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice and chill. Thank you. Fabulous. Oh, hello, here we go.
Share it up.